here to say what is the meaning of a germination. Each single tooth bud is just making an attempt to divide into two crowns, but with a single root and a root mound. So that is nothing but a germination. So what is the etiology for this? Is tooth count, etiology is PP trauma. Then to differentiate germination from occlusion, when you count the teeth, even though you see two crowns, that should be considered as number one. Because when I say fusion, In case of germinating, you can retain the normal teeth and the adjacent super molar teeth can be endodontically, that is surgically need to be removed and endodontic treatment can be done. So next is palpations. So what is this palpations? It is nothing but during trauma, as you find that in the rectum. So during trauma, if there is any trauma or traumatic surgery, you understand what is traumatic surgery, right? So when you have to do a simple surgery, when you can extract the teeth, you call it as an extraction or a normal surgery. When you cause a trauma, so that leads to incomplete formation or incomplete rectum or incomplete tumor. So what happens during the body's palpations is nothing but when there is a fusion of two teeth at the level of cement. Why that occurs? For example, the resorption is there. This is most commonly seen in case of posterior teeth. More in cerebellum, dorsal, maxilla, or mandible. So when they get fused, when there is a resorption, resorption may be whatever the radiological factor, may be periodontal diseases or inflammation. When there is a resorption, when they are adjacent, they try to